Hey guys, it's something like 11:45 and yeah, I'm going to pick up Alice in about probably an hour, something like that. I'm really tired. I got no sleep last night. Been fixing my iPod and it is completely fixed, and hopefully this video shall be in maybe two parts just to be a bit shorter. But it was Alice's birthday on Monday the 27th of October. And it's the 28th today, when I'm making this video. And I got this card. I didn't forget it, it's just thought it would be funny. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. I love you all, and I'll try and vlog most of the time. We're going to try and do more fun things. And also, we don't really know what to do. So if you can, give suggestions, please. Thank you, much love. And she's only here for a few days as well. Hello, so after nearly breaking my iPod and getting settled in, Alice is here.
Hello.
And we're having lovely pub food, basically. And I did have a ring in, but I can't eat burgers with it in, so.
I got a veggie burger.
Yeah, she got a veggie burger as well. So, and I'll just there.
No, you got your own chips.
Very hot. Hello, wonderful people of the YouTube. She's in a Batman dress.
Hi.
I thought I'd saw it all. And she's made me wear bloody...
You lie, really.
Well, it is comfortable, but this is what I wear in college. And sixth form.
I go college, you go sixth
form. You didn't see anything.
You hit me in the face.
Alright, so tell them what we're going to do.
In the face.
Tell them what we're going to do today.
We're going to Chester.
Doing what?
Going shopping. I'm dragging him around the shop for me. Yeah.
Sorry about that. Right, we're going to go off and hopefully we'll vlog in Chester. Well, it's a good 20 minutes after I made the video saying we're going to Chester and we're still at home. My mum and I was having a fucking really long natter, and boy, it's annoying. I guess it's good that they're getting on. Can't see it, but it's cold enough for me to breathe out smoke or steam, whatever it is, I can't remember. Someone scientific helped me. yeah, she better hurry up, because it's cold. I came out because, I don't know. Hope you are enjoying the video though. We will be making it more interesting. Just wait until the end, I promise. Well, we're in the middle of Chester and we're at Central Perk, which is a new place that's opened up. And you'll probably expect, you know, Al's ordered like this, what is it? What did you order?
English breakfast tea.
An English breakfast tea, and I ordered a Coke. A Coke, not a Coke. But only came to like £3.50. I was like, wow. So, bargain. Yeah, Central Perk. And it's like exact replica of like the Friends scene as well.
I feel like such a fangirl right
it's
now.
It's pretty awesome. And because of Alice's phone case as well, it kind of suits. She got that like just before her birthday as well. So, yeah, it's pretty awesome here. Hello. We're at Ellesmere Port Station. I'm really tired. She won't be up at 6:30.
I didn't wake up at 7:00.
6:30.
7:00.
It was 6:30.
That's because my alarm went off and wake up.
Oh, how are you all? We're fine. Thanks for asking, I guess. Plan for today, mess about in Liverpool. Maybe vlog, we don't know exactly.
We need to love Rosie later.
Yeah.
And
what?
I'm going to see Love Rosie later.
Oh.
I'm making him go.
I don't want to go.
He wants to see it. He does. He just doesn't want to admit it.
No.
Yeah, you do. No. You always want to drop my phone, you bitch.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
But now we're going to play Truth or Dare. Truth or Dare.
Truth.
Have you ever fingered a badger?
No.
That's a lie. Ow.
Got a truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to shout minions across to the other side of the train station.
Minions!
People back there.
I didn't see. Oh, well. Alright, do you want to see who I was shouting to?
They can't see them now.
Nobody.
There's people in the fence.
Yeah, there's people behind us, but none in front of us, so I just shouted minions to thin air. So, that must make me superior if all my minion is air.
Yeah.
Look at the little guys. Who's you?
Get out of college, go away.
There.
Yeah.
I'm really sorry that this video is going to, like, really, really drag. And I'm sorry that it's just a more hello and goodbye thing. It's just, really don't know what to do. I've done all the relationship tags. I think.
Send us some ideas, because we're stuck.
Yeah. Even though there'll only be about 7 of you watching, please, bloody comment. We need it.
There's nice comments, though. Not the mean ones.
So, James Street Station is now officially empty, so... BOGIES! Hey guys, it's really bad weather, and you can't really tell, but it is actually chucking it down.
And my feet are killing me, I regret wearing these heels.
So yeah, we won't be able to do too much, really.
I'm wearing my Converse, we'll go to the cinema later.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm sorry that this is going to be a very bit of a pain in the arse video. Yeah. Well, Liverpool suck, we got caught out in the rain, my hair's gone curly, we're going to see a film at 6, we're going out for a dinner, pub food, again, and yeah, man, I'm really sorry about this, we're going to do some little questions that you guys have sent in, so, yep, be looking forward to that, and also, I shall upload separately from this, previews of my single, yeah.
Going up.
So, we're gonna do a little special thing in a bit, just like to go over the week and stuff, and we're gonna kind of say our favourite bits and stuff, and we're gonna make it really funny. Well, we're gonna try. But we've gotta cram everything in on Saturday. We've got homework to do, we've got parties to go to, which you will see at the very end of this video. And also we have to record my single. And I'm gonna be honest, that's too much to do in a matter of 5 hours. Maybe a bit more. But anyway, it really makes me want to just do this. Yeah! Hey guys.
We just met Oscar and his mother.
We're in. And, they're over there. Bello, boot whoop! Sorry, she made a bet that I have to say bruh in front of everything.
Yeah.
Because to indicate that there was a shortcut, I went, bye! Right, bae, like that, and yeah. Anyway, today is the day where the vlog gets really interesting, really. Hi.
I guess you just hit Matt like me, like a girl. For a Halloween party.
Yep, a belated Halloween party is taking place on November 1st. Woo! Ask Alexandria, it was amazing. They were very friendly.
Ben smiled at me when bae. He was...
I touched Danny's arse.
I touched Ben's arm.
And Ben touched my head. And then he fist bumped me. I was like, oh, cool. Don't ask. Anywho, yes, we will be at this party. I will be going as Alice.
I'll be going as
Hannah. That's going as me. She got the easier bit of the bet. One, it'll save money on costumes. And two, she wanted to embarrass the crap out of me.
Your friends like you for doing this.
Yeah. She's making me wear a push-up. And because I got man boobs already. Givage. But yeah, so we'll record the making of my beautiful face for the makeup.
I like him wearing it already.
Am I pretty yet? Anyway, yeah, so enjoy this bit of the video, guys. Bye! So, yeah, I got wings. And I shaved. Wearing a bra. And a skirt and tights. I'm going as Alice. And then there's Alice in mine.
I'm going as Connor. Yeah.
She's a bloody easy bit. But yeah. Alright guys, I look absolutely terrifying. So, here's the completed look. How do I look? Yeah. Sorry, I'm in the bathroom. Yeah. How do I look? That was weird. Oh god, wish me luck. Hello, well the party wasn't a total disaster. Don't know if I'm gonna wear this, don't know why. Yeah, the party wasn't a disaster, but it wasn't the best kind of thing, and yeah. Oh, I'm so tired. She goes home today. I'm sad. I'm very sad. Yeah, she's getting ready at the moment. Yeah, I'll try and do like a little question answer thing. You wanted questions for her to ask and for me to ask. I'm doing November, so I shaved as well. I know the real reason was for last night, but I might as well start November, so Mo-vember. Anyway, because I don't want to blabber, the Q&A section will be here soon, in a few seconds maybe. Hola!
Hola!
We're going to Nando's!
For our last meal.
Our last supper. lunch.
Yeah.
And yeah, it's been an eventful week. Gonna do a little Q&A thing later.
Later.
And so yeah, I hope you will enjoy that. I'm sorry the fact that this video has been more hellos, goodbyes and whatnot. As I said, we're stumped for ideas, and we did tell you guys, you know, we want ideas. Some of you gave suggestions, but they were very inappropriate for this channel, so I don't want to really do that. And, yeah.
Hello. Yeah.
You've already said hi.
Yeah. Hi, YouTube. Keep doing that.
You've already said hi. You're just like, hi. Hello. Oh. Sorry, we're dead tired. We haven't had a full night's sleep all week, have we?
No, I've been getting up to like
3:30. You made me watch a Katy Perry movie last night.
We loved it.
It was alright.
She cried.
She cried. Woohoo! Now it's the question and answer thing for Alice. Now I'm going to ask her a couple of questions and she's going to try and explain in the funniest way possible each one. Now, what's the funniest highlight of this week?
You, dressing up as a woman. And your mum calling you Constance.
What was the cutest part of the week?
Don't know. Probably when you bought me the key and when you were going to get the waffles from Central Perk. Because you could tell I wanted it.
What was your worst part of the week?
Last part of the week, probably now.
Doesn't include going home.
Oh. Last part of the week. There wasn't really one, to be honest.
What, when I broke the bed?
Oh yeah, you woke me up breaking the bed.
Yeah, I fell down the back of the bed and broke it. And finally, the best part. Doesn't include coming here. Or leaving here.
Okay. I really don't know. All of it's been pretty good though, so I can't really put it on one thing.
Just one little good bit.
Getting all the things in Liverpool, probably.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Mine are practically the same as hers.
Sure they are.
They are.
Even the woman bit.
Maybe not. Well, thanks for watching, guys. We're Alice and Connor with the CNA vlog. Sorry that our videos are probably that boring, but you know, what are you going to do? So, yeah, see you guys. You've been awesome.
Bye.